Another competitor representing the all-year figure skating club in Culver City, California. Here is Amber Corwin.
Welcome back to the State Farm U.S. Championships. Two 13-year-olds atop the leaderboard right now. Sarah Hughes and Naomi Nari-Nam just ahead of Stacy Pengen. And on the ice, 20-year-old Amber Corwin from Hermosa Beach, California.
And she is the only lady in this competition attempting a triple-triple combination in this short program. And it'll be her first move.
The music, Take Five, Dave Brubeck, Shades of Torval and Dean.
And here it is coming up. Triple toe combination. Very easily done. Good speed in between.
She's happy with that.
She should be.
Triple loop jump. Oh, good one.
Nice.
Had a nice ease to it and a good clean edge coming out.
Maybe this music has a calming effect on her.
Well, she somehow doesn't seem to skate through the special beat that this music gives you. She doesn't take advantage of that style of it. She's skating to quite a different, I think, theme and melody. Position. Look at how the spin is traveling. It didn't center itself, but I don't think that's going to cause any major problems.
No, she's skated very well in this short program. Hasn't made any major mistakes.
Final move, combination spin. Well, very good.
Wonderful performance for her.
She's very happy with that. You know, and she should be because she, you know, the most difficult thing is landing the triple jump, whether in combination or out of it. And to get through those elements is just the most nerve-wracking point of view. It just doesn't stop.
And here is a look at that triple-triple combination. She taps back for this toe loop. Nice spring in the air. Good speed in between, giving her enough spring to do a nice big triple toe afterwards. And now this is a look at her triple loop jump. It's back outside takeoff. From that back edge and up she goes. Nice tight turns in the air, very straight, and she is very excited about landing that.
Amber, a sophomore at Cal State Long Beach, finished sixth a year ago at the Senior Nationals. Now the first set of marks. 5.4.
But you know they're really quite. I wonder if the traveling in that spin, the fact that she didn't center it, hurt her at all.
5.1. Now the presentation marks 5.1 to 5.7.
That's a broad, that's a broad difference.
Sure is. And Amber Corwin, that's good enough to put her in second place right behind Sarah Hughes, and she jumps ahead of Naomi Nari-Nam. Join Leslie Visser backstage again for another report. Leslie?